it going today, guys? My name is Dwayne.
And I'm Jasmine.
And we're a couple react. And today we have a request.
Ding, 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 ding.
And it is by Tori Kelly Hollow.
Yes.
Live at Billboard Women in Music. So let's dive on in.
Dive on in.
Dive on in.
Dive on in. I was just going to say, like, do like this. Dive on in.
Uh-oh, she put a guitar back on.
Of course. The signature.
I like how easy her melody
is.
Yeah, her easy her voice. Yeah.
Not really straining for those notes. She made it into her own song, that's what I like.
Something like something that she like when she perform at Coachella or something like that.
Right.
Yeah.
I like this version of the song.
It's nice and easy.
It's really nice.
It's like nice and relaxing. It mellows you down.
Yeah.
She's about to start cranking. Hey. Hi, cranks. I like it. It really.
You know you are a great performer when you don't have to move from one spot for everybody to be watching you.
Yeah. I just started shaking my head too.
Yes.
You know, it's a great performance when it's dead quiet.
Yes, everybody's just silent. So beautiful.
I know, and it's, the music is it's so soothing. She is so talented. Very difficult.
It's very
hard. Talented.
Yes. I wish I could sing that high. Are we clapping too?
That was great.
That performance was
amazing.
That was beautiful. She's so humble too.
Yeah, she deserves all
that
the success.
That's so nice.
She deserves all the success she's getting. I personally love that. I just love guitar. I love acoustic guitar.
Yeah, I love acoustic guitar. I just love how in that performance, she captured everyone because one, she didn't move from one spot. And everybody was still dead silent.
Dead silent. You didn't hear. You didn't hear a pin drop. Yes.
You could hear a pin drop. If somebody coughed, you would hear it. Like it was so silent in there. Like, so that's great. That means that she definitely captivated the audience and us too.
Yeah, because I was definitely silent. Usually we talk through it, but
it was just so beautiful.
Kind of silent through this video because I was so interested in the.
Yeah, it wasn't on purpose.
It wasn't on purpose, guys. Usually we comment through the whole video, but this was just so good.
It was like,
I just forgot that, I was just.
Right, just
captivated.
Watching.
I was just like, oh my god. So, you know. But guys, comment below and tell us what you think.
Like.
Subscribe.
And share.
And share some more.
Share some more. Share some more. Yes.